Hey everyone, today is May 24, 2015, and today is going to be a special day, and do you know why?
Because every day is a special day.
Woo! Catalina! We're gonna spend the entire day in Catalina. Actually, it's called Santa Catalina Island. And it's a little island off the coast of Long Beach and LA and Dana Point. Yeah, so if you think of LA, it's off the coast of that, and it's about an hour away with this ferry. We're going pretty fast right now. Found land.
No big deal.
This is called the town or village of Avalon, right behind me. It's beautiful. Place called Mi Casita. Very nice. Look at their roof. That's all you can. So right now we're in the middle of the street. We're chilling on these benches, and we have like 30 minutes until we can get our golf carts, so we can finally drive around the island. Huge. Ola has like 3 scoops in it. As you can see, we are now on our golf carts. Papa's driving, Brian and Rico in the back. And this is pretty much all we can drive here. Now love is all see-through. So, oh, no worries, no worries, no worries now. Cause love just comes and goes. No worries, no worries. I swear like a sailor. Found another spot viewing Avalon, and this town is called Avalon.
Okay. I want to go check that out. What is that? Okay. No worries, no worries.
I swear like a sailor. Lot at some beach and just came here to rest. We're so tired. But basically we went up the mountain and then up another mountain and down it, and our golf cart survived. Now we're just resting. Around this private beach club. Alright, we are now boarding the semi-submarine right there behind us.
Semi!
We got our tickets and we're ready to board it.
Oh, is it this one?
Show you what's inside there right now. Fish food, they're called torpedoes, and they're 4 torpedoes for $6. It's a little overpriced, but we'll try it because, you know, we only in this time I saw for once in a lifetime, so
About to feed the fish. 3, 2, 1.
Fire!
So now we're at a place, what is this place called?
El Gallo.
El Galleon, yeah.
But there's no L, so it's El Gallo.
So it's our second meal for today. So right now, we're gonna try and sneak into an earlier ship. So we managed to get on an earlier boat. Hopefully we're on the right boat and we're not going somewhere else. Hopefully we're going to Long Beach, but yay! We don't have to wait in the cold to get into a 9:30 boat. Yes, we do. Sweet home, and we picked up the kids on our way home. As you can see, thank you so much, Pa.
Welcome.
Thanks for driving the boat. Thank you so much, Ati. That was such an awesome day. It was like going to another country and exploring it.
In one day.
Yeah, that was awesome. Thank you so much for taking us.
You're
welcome. Thank you so much, Lord.
Thank you for watching, and have a nice
whatever.
Woo! Yeah.